The fuck are you missing that for? Listen here, Sexbox. Synchronicity of data. Not Lieutenant Commander data, but information. Something you should have done before I started the game! You cheeky, daft, adorable fucking cunt waffle, you. Well, load. You already went through your fake syncing game data bullshit. Load faster, damn you. Hang on. I went and murdered a third lich, and his name was Anod Tarot. Sounds like a Cardassian. Fetch a dog. That's what I'm gonna be using. I'm going to Venus. For the tuna! Give me the tuna! All of the cans! This isn't because of recording when it drops to that frame rate, it's because of loading into a new section like this. Just give it a few extra seconds. See this guy and how his skin is a glowing rhino? Yeah, DE, your loading in stuff is a bit problematic. I've had an idea on that. Like, instead of having four or five different 60-60 dual stat element mods, and then making some that are completely different for the let's see, I already did the third one, so am I ready for this? Fuck it. Everybody's gonna get to laugh at my failure all together now.
Final phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Fizz can slow Profit Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravimag modified Arcwing weaponry to punch through her carapace and end this.
So are we gonna pull the trigger on this thing? I've got a card game to get to.
Yudi, the Profit Taker. She's moving. Looks like she's headed for the middle of nowhere. Why? Little duck?
All right, look, it might be that it turned out that those satellite protocols didn't shut the overcharger down, just realigned it. And it might be that you sounded so pleased about the whole thing that I didn't tell you.
So, if Profit Taker makes it to those new coordinates.
The shields will be impenetrable, and we're done for.
Sparky, to the Valis, now!
Yep. Off I go to fight Solo! I'm not fighting Han Solo, if that's what you're thinking. Space pants. Anyway, instead of having all those different fucking mods, just rename all the toxic ones, the 6060s, into toxic munitions. Make it one mod card that's shared across the Sentinel weapons, the melee, primary, secondary, shotgun, arc gun, arc melee. Yeah. No, wait. Toxic munitions for the guns, and then poisoned edge for swords and blades and blunt beat 'em up items. That way you're reducing, what, six? Nearly eight of the damn fucking cards to two? Saves a hell of a lot on computational cycles. Makes things easier for players to access, too. Toxic bastard. No, I get switched. fuck? I think I can do this by me once. Fucking carrier again, fuck you! Either. That'll work. Better than nothing. Those shieldy bits, those aren't too bad. What is too bad is the amount of DPS they're outputting. Don't die. Not in the middle of summoning, you cheeky fuck. Keep bringing reinforcements. You're bringing fuel to my fire. shooting me so violently. It's my job to shoot you violently. Right in the middle of summoning. Defend me! Fuck off with your totem of summoning! Fucking joking! Fuck off! Well, I'm not getting through this solo this way. I even had my Kufalich help me. As far as running solo is concerned, I'm thinking this thing needs a 30% reduction in the amount of DPS that's dealt to the individual playing. Well, I've got lots of work to do. Till next time, fuck off.